Hey guys, this is Eddie the Magic Monk. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to record a call on your Samsung Galaxy S5. Now, just keep in mind that you definitely need to ask for permission from the person you're talking to if you want to record the call. So make sure you've done that. Okay, now let's have a look at our phone. Okay, so the program that I want you guys to find and install is called ACR Call Recorder. So you can see here that I have already installed it, and you have to download this program. You don't need to root your phone or anything like that. Just get this program from Google Play Store. Once you have downloaded it, open it and go into options in the top right hand side and make sure you click enable. So right now it's already enabled. And then when someone calls you, your phone should automatically record it. So I'm going to test it now and see if it does that. So I'm going to use another phone and call myself. Alright, and you can see here that I can click answer here. So I'm answering my phone. And you can see here that it's recording the call. Okay, so if I hang up now, so I hang up. Alright, so I've ended the call, and you can see here in the list of calls, I can now just click on that and play the call. Alright, so it's all recorded. So the reason why it's not very clear is because obviously I'm talking to myself. Alright, so I've tested it, recording an actual call from someone, and the quality is actually pretty good. Alright, so that concludes the tutorial on how to record a phone call with your Galaxy S5. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.